How I met him, we were actually working together in a slightly different capacity, and I worked with him for about 2 years. One of the things I started doing with him was actually taking care of his patients overnight in the hospital as a private duty nurse. And the opportunity came to join his practice. He wanted to bring on a nurse injector, and I jumped at the chance.